Enjoy the show. Hi, hi.
But when the days grew chilly and iced to see,
hero?
Oh, that's why I learned the Italian style of composition. I would stay with the cardinal for a few months, and then I would move on to the next one. I didn't want to overstay my welcome. Then all called me the Saxon. One of them, Cardinal Pamphili, even wrote me a poem comparing me to Orpheus. You know, the myth of the young man whose music could tame the wild beasts and the mountains and the trees and the lemurs and the orangutans and so forth and such like. I wrote some music for it. I would sing it for you now, but today's all about the Broadway, isn't it? Where was I? Oh yes, the Catholics. So, I didn't want to end up writing for the Catholic Church for the rest of my life, so after a few years, I left town and traveled through Europe again and eventually ended up in London. Oh, Europe was really something back then. Royalty ran everything. Well, then in the church, really. I knew everyone who was emperor, and apparently I could make the ladies faint. One even fell ill and died because I refused to marry her. Can you imagine? Is everyone okay? Yes, you all heard that, right? Yes, yeah. Is that you, Bob? Apparently God wants me to get on with it. I hope I'm not boring you lot. Yes. Well, shall we see what's next? Another strange request. Apparently God has quite an eclectic taste in musicals. I thought I'd be singing stuff from Joseph and his amazing Technicolor, you know, whatever it is, but don't you think I should sing something like Anthem from Chess? No? Silence? All right, well, he wants me to sing Not My Father's Son from the musical Kinky Boots. When I was just a kid, everything I did was to be like him. Under my skin, my father always taught, if I was strong and thought, not like some albatross, I'd be given to fit in. I'm not my
Go, catch you, go.
what are you listening? Goodbye. Go and cry at another person's wake. If you're quick for a kick, you can pick up a christening. But please, on my knees, there's a human life at stake. Listen, everybody, I'm afraid you didn't hear, or do you want to see a crazy lady fall apart in front of you? It is a looking problem, maybe ruining this life. I mean, the both of us be losing our identities. I tell them my analyst about it, and he said to see it Monday, but by Monday I'll be floating in the Hudson with the other garbage. I'm not well, so I'm not getting married. You've been swell, but I'm not getting married. Declared on all, but I'm not getting married. And don't tell Paul, but I'm not getting married. And thank you all, but I'm not getting married today.
Hallelujah!
That's pretty good. That's not bad, my best. count. Alleluia. Ready? Ready? 1, 2.
Alleluia.
Not bad. Not bad. You need a little bit more space. Ready? One more time. 1, 2.
Alleluia.
Yes, that's right. Yes. So we should do the bottom line now. Who hears my basses? Basses. Put up your hands. I know you're a bass there. So let's hear the bass line, bottom line.
Climax when your horse comes in.
Oh,
good.
Long for dirty greens.
by any means. I am not longing for Japanese by any means. I am not fond of uttering platitudes in stained glass attitudes. In short, my medievalism's affectation, born of a morbid love of admiration.
Better than you. But when he spoke,
held something in for so long, it becomes a habit. But this... interested in women. And I replied that I didn't have time for romantic love. Music was all I needed. It wasn't true. I just couldn't talk about it. In a way, I wish I could have been born now. Written music for your Broadway and married whomever I wished. Lived my life in the open, instead of all that secrecy, innuendo in my day. We've come to the last song. It is I Am What I Am from Le Page au Phare. I am my own special creation. So come take a look. Give me the hook or the ovation. thank you so much for coming to my show. I had so much fun. This was the last show, so you can't tell anybody about it anymore. But thank you so much for coming, and please enjoy as much of the Fringe as possible. There's one day left, so show's tomorrow, and good night, everyone. You say, the price of my love is not a price that you're willing to pay. You cry in your teeth, which you hurl in the sea when you see me ride by. I'm so sad. Remember, we made an arrangement when you went away. Now you're making me mad. Remember, despite our estrangement, I'm your man. You'll be back soon, you'll see. Remember, you belong to me. You'll be back, time will tell. You'll remember that I served you well. Oceans rise, empires fall. We have seen each other through it all. And when push comes to shove, I will send a fully armed battalion to remind you of my love. La, 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 la.
For your praise, and I'll